Pickleball is America's fastest growing sport. In 2021, there were 5 million new players. One of its advocates is Dick Johnson. At 82, Johnson holds 259 medals in pickleball. He's proof that it's never too late to try something new. He was 72 when he began pickleball, looking to improve his health. Now, he travels the US with his wife, Luana, to compete. It's a welcoming, social, friendly sport, Johnson says. And it's so much fun.